years ago, a professional makeup artist asked if she could clean up my brows. So I said, sure. She plucked off the whole back tail of my brow, of my eyebrows, and it never grew back. So I wake up every day with just a little front brow, no back. Well now, because we have an eyebrow product for all of you, I get to go swimming and have eyebrows on. I go on the boat, if I sweat, my eyebrows stay on, right? When I'm getting dressed and undressed, look at, I drew one on here. They stay on until you wash it off. It is absolutely genius, you guys. It's genius. It stays on. My husband even noticed, he's like, you have eyebrows. We wake up in the morning, he's like, you have eyebrows. I'm like, I know, it's so great. So here's what we're gonna do. If you've heard of microneedling, I have a girlfriend who does microneedling and it's a beautiful procedure. It's like tattooing. It's very expensive, it can be very painful. This is like that, but you do it yourself. Obviously it's not like getting a tattoo, but the point is you get the look of a beautiful natural brow. So here's what's happening. We are going to be doing this is a famous new eyebrow pencil. I was just introduced to this earlier this year, and now I'm completely obsessed with it. We have several different colors available, and I think hopefully you guys have a graphic, because I somehow lost my card on this, but we have a graphic to show you the color choices, right? So you just pick your shade that closely matches you. So it's blonde, the medium brown, or the deep brown. I can use both of these. I can use both deep and I can use the medium. What are we thinking? These are normally like $26. It's National Eyebrow Day. So here's what we get to do. I couldn't believe my eyes when I saw this. I want it to pop up to make sure I didn't look at this wrong. $12. Whee! $12. $12.50. That has never happened before. It's never been done before. It's on three payments of $4. $4.17. If you never tried it, you must try it. If you're like me and you love it, stock up. And would you tell me? Okay, so there's, I'm sorry? Okay, here are the four shades. Let me show you one more time. You can do blonde, light brown, medium brown, or dark brown. I'm normally medium brown. I can also go dark. It's up to you. So deep, medium, light, or blonde. Those are the color choices. So you get them while they're hot. They're all probably gonna go right now in this one airing. This has never happened. You find this at the finest big fancy schmancy beauty stores out there, the finest department stores that sell Benefit cosmetics. Nobody sells this for $12, even us. We do not. It's $25 everywhere else. So it's waterproof, it's easy to put on, you get a natural looking brow that stays on. So guys, run, because it's up for grabs. I have a few thousand available, they should all go right now. This is the only scheduled airing at $12.50. Maggie Ford Danielson is here. Maggie, this is fall off the chair. I mean, knock me over with a feather. Oh my gosh. So happy National Eyebrow Day.
Yes, happy National Brow Day to everyone out there. Let's jump right in because, okay, I have it on my eyebrows right now. You can already see the difference. This is my wimpy, skimpy brow. I'm with you, Colleen. This thing just never grows back. Look at the difference there. Right off the bat, I want to tell you guys two things. I am wearing the deep brown shade. Let me show you on my hands. I have the four shades here. This is the blonde, light brown, medium brown, and deep brown, so you can see the difference there. The way that we say to choose is choose based on the color of the hair on your head, okay?
Yes.
I have this kind of dark, dark brown hair. If you are a blonde, I would actually urge you to go with the light brown.
Okay.
Because blondes really do need to have a little bit of a darker brow. If you have salt and pepper hair or white hair, go with the blonde. But if you are a blonde, go one. Trust me, one shade darker is going to look so different. But here is why this is such a revolutionary product and why this is honestly, when it was National Brow Day, I was like, well, obviously we have to do microfilling pen because of this tip. So this is the thing that makes this brow product so different. It is a three-pronged applicator that is actually designed on an angle, right? It's on a slant. Now, why is that important? We have a bit of an animation to show you, and then I want to show you on our live model, Tressia, the amazing dramatic results that you get with this product. So this is the brows without the commitment, okay? This is microfilling pen. It's a brow pen for microfine hair-like strokes. Look at that three-pronged tip. That is the technology. It's ultra efficient, okay? So you get three brow hairs with every stroke. It mimics the different lengths. You see, remember how you saw that it was on an angle? So it's three, it mimics three different brow lengths. It's smudge-proof, waterproof, budge-proof. This stays on until you decide to take it off. But let me show you Trustia. Now, you can see, right, and I don't know how close we can get because I'd love to really get so close so everyone at home can see.
And as you're saying, I just want to mention something real quick, Maggie, to everybody. If you're just seeing this, we are so busy. Guys, this has never been done before. I don't know that this will ever be done again. She's showing you how easy this is to apply. It looks, the brush is genius. It's called microfilling. You're probably familiar with microneedling, which is a very popular procedure where you go to a talented, trained esthetician and they tattoo your brows on and they look great, but they are expensive. Like you can be into the thousands of dollars. It's expensive and it's not necessarily painless and you still have to redo it. Right? It doesn't last forever. So I bring that up to you because this is a way for you to get that look yourself at home. This is waterproof, which means if you jump in the pool, if you accidentally wipe your, you know, wipe your brow, how often for you, for me, for all of us, halfway through the day, you look in the mirror and half your brow is gone, right? I mean, it makes such a world of difference. You get your brow game figured out. It lifts your face. It lifts your whole eye up. It's fantastic. I love it. It's super easy to apply. What a lot of women do too, you can use a regular eyebrow pencil first and take this over it. But I will tell you this, I get to wake up now with eyebrows. And it is the greatest thing in the world for me because my poor husband for all these years has, you know, he always teases me, not teases me, but he's like, honey, could you just put your brows on? Because on days I don't work, I don't like to wear much makeup. He's like, are you going to put some brows on today? No, it's like the brows are on. It's the greatest thing. It's like, look at the before and after of Tessia, our model here. You guys, this, look at, it's a game changer for your face when you get your brows figured out. But we are very busy. Use express ordering, please. Order as many as you want. You can go to any of those nice stores where they sell benefit products. This is their latest, their hottest, their micro-filling pen. And all you do is pick the color. And I liked what Maggie recommended for all of us. Error on the side of going a little darker than lighter. I match my roots with this, which is why I can do medium or dark brown. So I try to match up my roots when I choose the color. And I do find it is buildable. So in other words, Maggie, if you, the more coats I use, if I want it a little darker for TV, like in real life, I don't wear my brows quite as dark. For TV, I wear it a little darker. And you just can put another coat over it, right? So you can build it. You can make it thicker, thinner, lighter. I mean, that's the fun of it. Look, at it's really fun to use. It's an easy, right? The applicator is really easy to use. Look at how she's able to draw those little hairs in there. It's amazing.
And that's the key, Colleen, as you can see on Trustia. So it's not about filling in your brow. It's about actually mimicking the look of real hair. Because guess what? If you're using a pencil or you're using a powder, your brow will look flat. It looks drawn on. With this, because of a three-pronged applicator, again, waterproof formula, it actually deposits it onto your hair and your skin. So if you're like Trustia, if you're like me or like Colleen, all of us have brow dilemmas. Maybe you overplucked, you overtweezed, maybe you've had hormone changes. After my third kid was born, my brows fell out and they didn't grow back. And that's just the way of life. You know what? At Benefit, we say, don't stress. We have a product for you. And that's why this is so incredible. Because like you said, Colleen, look at that transformation.
And by the way, you saw that clicker, almost 3,000 gone. You guys, this is a one and done. This has never been done before. I think this is the only scheduled airing of this. So look at her before and after. If you have light hair, white hair, wimpy brows, light brows, sparse brows, you even if you have good brows, it helps you shape up your good brows, right? I mean, that's the beauty. It works for everybody. Look at her before and after. Ladies, your brows make a world of difference. They frame your eyes. They frame your face. They make you look younger, they make you look more youthful, your eyes look bigger, that whole eye area opens up. You will be amazed when you get the brow thing figured out. And what I like about this is that it does stay on. It stays on. Because I have another favorite eyebrow pencil I like to use, but the problem is it wipes off, right? So I'm always having to like check my eyebrow all day, make sure I didn't wipe half my eyebrow off. This, you put it on and forget it. You don't have to think about it. You don't have to worry about it. Your brows stay where you put them until you wash them off. And for $12, for $12.50, I'm excited because it's a way for you to try something fun and new. It's only $4 on your credit card. It's like, where has this been all my life? Because I only started using it earlier this year. And I was so excited the first time, Maggie. I didn't even realize it till my husband the next morning. I think it was 4th of July. It was 4th of July morning. We all got up, and the kids all slept over with the grandkids and the whole thing, and we're doing breakfast in the morning. My husband turned to me and said, did you wake up and put your eyebrows on? I'm like, no, but they're still here. It was a moment. It was like a moment. Everybody started laughing. I'm like, no, this is serious. I could cry. I get to wake up with eyebrows. It's like the simple little pleasures of life, girls. And it is fun.
I know.
It is.
And I love how you say, because it's eyebrows used to be sort of this thing that you're like, oh, well, let me focus on my mascara. Let me focus on my eyeshadow, my lipstick. Guess what? This is what an eyebrow can do. I want to tell you this. I'm gonna challenge you to something when you get this home. I want you to actually start your makeup routine with your eyebrows. Because if you start with your eyebrows, you actually wear less makeup. Your eyebrows define your face. They make you look younger. But this is the product. This is Brow Microfilling Pen. Look at that applicator. Three-pronged, exclusive applicator. Here are the shades here on my hand. You can see them there. This is the blonde, the light brown, medium brown, and deep brown. And watch this, Colleen. I actually have a spray bottle. And I'm going to go ahead and spray this on my hand. You see the water literally dripping down. And watch this. It's not going to go anywhere. They don't budge.
They don't.
Because
I mean,
it is waterproof.
Yeah. I want to show you the colors one more time. And Andre's going to update me. It's what's left now on these colors. So guys, if you want yours, get the color that best, you know, they're very forgiving, by the way, but error on the side of going darker than lighter. So the blonde is if you're very fair, if you have salt and pepper hair, if you have white hair, if you have gray hair, blonde would be the choice. Or again, if you're very, very fair, like a platinum blonde, then you would go blonde. The light brown is really for blondes. If you're a blonde, light brown, we have a few more than 1,000 left in that light brown. That's it. And same thing with the blonde. A lot of these are getting limited, you guys. You need to jump in here. The medium brown, I can wear both medium brown and I can wear deep brown. So medium brown is exactly that. If you have medium brown, if you can relate to the hair color, skin tone of the ladies in that row. And then deep brown is if you have very dark hair, dark brown hair, like Maggie's hair. If you have black hair, again, that real beautiful brunette hair, you go deep brown. I can do both deep and medium. I think medium is what I use most. I actually have both of them. I have both of them and I can play with them. I can actually use them together if I want to. Look at her before and after. I mean, seriously, this is a lovely woman, but with and without the brow, I'm telling you, this is like a desert island product, right? You put the brows on, her whole face looks different. Look at that. It's amazing.
Her face looks different. It looks different. Her face has come to life, and guess what? Waterproof. This is not going to come off until you decide to take it off. It is totally like user friendly. You do not have to have any skill to apply this, and I mean that in the most respectful way. Don't stress, don't worry. If you don't know how to do your brow, this is the product for you. You just take that three-prong applicator and you go through your eyebrow. Here's a quick tip, Colleen.
Yes.
When you get to the tail of your brow, which I know that you kind of like to define, don't turn it this way. Keep on going in an upwards direction. Do you see how I'm kind of drawing upwards?
Yes.
And also, another quick tip, don't overfill the front of your brow.
Yes.
That should be the softest area of your brow.
Right.
So that's just a little quick tip.
No, that's
there.
A great tip. You don't want that real hard line.
Yeah.
Right? And that's what's kind of fun, you know, is that you can really bring out the most beautiful brow. And when you do a before and after, like I really should do before and afters for you on my brows one day, you would be shocked. Because my brows are so wimpy and they're still not thick like Maggie's, but they look so much better than they actually really do. And that's the key. And I do notice the difference. It's funny, when I finally figured my brows out, people asked me if I had an eye lift. And I'm a wimp, you know that. I don't like needles, nothing. So I don't do any of that kind of stuff. But people were asking me that question. They're like, did you do something? Did you get an eye lift? Because it lifted my whole face up. Just by getting the brow right, it lifts that whole, you saw the before and afters of our models. It really is remarkable. I never really realized the difference brows make in your face, in your appearance. And especially you get a much more youthful look. It makes your whole eye area look bigger. It makes your eyes look bigger. Your eyes look more defined. Look at her before and after. I mean, she is a lovely woman. She has beautiful blue eyes, but look at how that brings out. I mean, that is wow. It is wow.
Isn't
when
that
you
amazing?
Use it. And that's gonna stay on, right? That's gonna stay on until she washes it off. That is the best part about it. I think close to 5,000 of these have been spoken for. We have hundreds of people waiting waiting to get in. So if you can head to hsn.com, if you can use express ordering, or if you've downloaded our HSN app on your phone, there is zero wait. There's no queue for you. You get to go right in, you just pick the color that you want, and we'll send it home to you. It's $12.50. That's never been done. You go into any of those fancy schmancy fun beauty emporiums that sell benefit, you walk up to the counter and you say, I want this for $12.50 today because it's National Brow Day. They're gonna say, sorry, honey. And we know it's National Brow Day, but nope, nope. Nobody's selling you this, even HSN. Tomorrow, this goes back up to 25, and we sell thousands. We have sold thousands and thousands of these, you guys. So at $12.50, it's the best day to try it or to stock up on it, right? If you already are using it and you love it, this is your chance to restock it today at a value that, again, get more than one, because I would imagine these have a pretty good shelf life, right, Maggie?
Yeah, if you're unopened, they're good for over a year.
Great.
And here's the thing, and I'm actually finishing up my other brow because I've been looking at myself. I'm like, I can't handle this. I need to fill in my other brow. And as you guys know, we only have like a minute left, but I just want to show you how I use this applicator tip. Come and you can see how I am flicking it.
Wow.
Three different brow hairs. Do you see right there in that area? I like it to be really thick and full.
Yeah.
And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn it and I'm just going to keep building. And guess what? I made a little mistake there. I'm just going to go back and fill it in.
Cool.
This is no stress, no fuss. Look at the difference there. Do you see how thick and voluminous looking and
you
full
look gorgeous.
And natural?
You look absolutely gorgeous. Your brows look on fleek. I mean, they are perfection.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I love it. $12.50. If you're ordering, do not hang up. As you said, we're almost out of time, but before we let Maggie go, we have another really fun value we want to share with all of you. Oh, and one more thing. We have picked some of our favorite brow products. You can head to hsn.com. We've curated a nice assortment for you. They're